to be fumble blade, what a fright. I can make an escape through the padlock door, but every step that I take on this creaky floor is making horrible squeaks that I can't ignore. Oh, Granny knows exactly where I am. Granny, Granny, elder foe, how did I get here? I don't know. Can't we shake it, make it so, and go? Let me go. I see Granny sneeze. Air so thick with her dank perfume. Fog that follows her around the room. Breath so close that I must assume that I'm doomed. She's got a keen set of ears like you won't believe, and keeps a half dozen traps up her granny sleeve. Besides a thick wooden bed to prevent my leave, I wish she'd knit a quilt to place on bridge. Shot Granny, and I hope she's dead. But if she isn't, I'm sure she'll come cut off my head. What could open up Granny's door? Why is this inside Granny's drawer? Where was Granny right here before on the floor? Now I'm stuck in her house and she's out on the prowl, with her bat in her hand and a permanent skull on her rotted old face, and she smells kind of foul, like a shambling sack of prunes. Granny, Granny, spreading wild everywhere that Granny goes, racing, chasing to and fro, even more. Granny's just here to catch me. Granny, Granny, well of woe, geriatric horror show, might have passed on long ago. Let me go, let me go.
Thank you. Careful. Grandpa's in a terrible mood.
Yeah, so am I. Know where any of the keys are?
There's one right there.
I see you!
The clock is ticking and I'm still missing the keys for four of the locks. But I've been spotted and Grandpa's brought it all off.
Any keys?
A couple.
Great, get my arms.
I shouldn't.
I'm sorry, what?
If they notice you escaping, they'll just lock you down more. I'm sorry, I'll be back.
Worst Christmas ever.
The fire's roaring and Grandpa's snoring. He's sleeping deep as the dead. But now a child is screaming.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Hey, running won't work. They found us once, they'll do it again.
We can stun them.
Tried it.
Shoot them.
Tried it.
Throw a chainsaw at them.
Actually, I have an idea for something a little stronger.